Erskine gave me a gift. The strength to fight against the forces of tyranny.
There's too many of them!
This is what I've been waiting for.
Tell you what, this ain't how I pictured France at all.
You said it. Not one day of sun in 2 weeks. The only girls I've seen have four legs and move.
You hear who just showed up with D Company?
Oh,
the captain.
He's here.
Yeah,
the captain.
What?
He's a glorified poster boy. Poses for pictures and disappears when the action starts.
I don't know. I heard he saved a bunch of guys in D Company who got captured.
Wise up. It was staged for the newsreels. All that's for the folks back home. Nobody's coming to pull our butts out of this mess, kid.
Yeah, what about the raid?
Soldier, I'll take it from here.
Who are these guys? Time to see how they take a punch.
On your knees! Oof.
Let's see if Stark's shield can hold up to these weapons.
Bucky,
I've got to cover your cap, but some guys are pinned down up ahead. Hurry!
Hold the line! Show them what we're made of!
We need to be a bit more hands-on.
Dugan, rally some men and secure this room. I need a working radio ASAP.
I'm on it, Captain.
No. up there! I don't think it's human!
I've got.
Going on. Since when does the enemy have ordnance like this?
They don't. Yet. This is a different enemy. Get me Howard Stark.